Tuesday, three women accused the studio head of rape in an article published by The New Yorker. Allegations he, quote, unequivocally denied through a spokeswoman. Four other women told the magazine that Weinstein allegedly touched them without their consent. Others, including actresses Mira Sorvino and Rosanna Arquette, alleged sexual harassment. Italian actress Asia Argento also spoke out, claiming the Hollywood mogul sexually assaulted her in 1997 when she was 21 years old. On Tuesday, her boyfriend, famed chef Anthony Bourdain, tweeted, quote, I am proud and honored to know you. You just did the hardest thing in the world. Adding, quote, can we use the word rapist now? Hashtag Weinstein. Hours before the article was published, Sorvino hinted that more bombshells were coming while on KTLA.
I'm part of a much larger piece, but it's a pretty damning piece.
Gwyneth Paltrow and Angelina Jolie also went on the record, claiming Weinstein sexually harassed them in a new article published by The New York Times. Paltrow described the alleged incident that she says occurred while she was shooting Weinstein's 1996 film Emma, saying, I was petrified. Jolie explained, I had a bad experience with Harvey Weinstein in my youth, and as a result, chose never to work with him again, and warned others when they did. On Monday, the movie producer was fired from his own company after an explosive report published last week in the New York Times accused the Hollywood heavyweight of three decades of sexual harassment. In a statement to ET, Weinstein's lawyer Charles J. Harder called the report, quote, saturated with false and defamatory statements. Meanwhile, Weinstein said in his own statement last week that he was working with therapists and dealing with the issue, quote, head on.